Tesla Model S Plaid burst into flames earlier this week while the owner was driving it.
EVs can be especially dangerous when they catch fire.
Amidst the electrifying revolution of EVs, a shocking trend emerges, and a surge of explosions demands our attention. In this video, we will delve into the startling phenomenon of EVs exploding in shocking numbers, examining the underlying causes, potential consequences, and the urgent need for comprehensive solutions. The promising EV revolution is facing a new and unsettling challenge, with incidents of vehicles erupting into flames capturing headlines and raising critical questions about the safety and sustainability of this transformative movement. In the illustration of the gravity of the situation, it took over 6,000 gallons of water to extinguish the flames that engulfed a Tesla Model S. Such instances underscore the inherent danger posed by EVs when they catch fire, potentially endangering lives and property. The implications of these alarming incidents extend beyond the immediate loss of life and property. One alarming incident took place in April 2022, when a Tesla vehicle erupted in flames following a collision with a tree in New Hampshire. What exacerbated the situation was the fires renewed later during a draw, raising questions about the stability and safety of EV systems. Moreover, the trend is not confined to high-end vehicles alone. Even e-bikes, often considered a more accessible entry point into electric mobility, have fallen victim to fire-related incidents. The trail of alarming incidents involving electric vehicle fires continues to send shockwaves through the automotive industry, raising urgent concerns about the safety and reliability of EV technology. From Tesla to BMW, the specter of fire-related incidents looms large, prompting automakers and authorities alike to confront the escalating risks head-on. In a harrowing incident that unfolded in New Hampshire, a Tesla vehicle caught fire following a collision with a tree. However, what followed was even more disconcerting. The fire was renewed later. This unnerving sequence of events underscores the complexity and unpredictability of electric vehicle fires. This raises crucial questions about their underlying causes and the potential hazards they pose. Adding to the growing unease, BMW, a prominent player in the EV arena, was compelled to issue a recall in August 2022. The recall targeted specific models, namely the BMW i4 and BMW iX, due to the ominous threat of fire associated with their battery systems. This move by BMW serves as a reminder that even established and reputable automakers are not immune to the pressing concerns surrounding EV fire risks. However, it is not solely the realm of passenger cars that these fiery incidents have marred. In June, a catastrophic fire erupted in an e-bike repair shop near New York's bustling Chinatown. Tragically, this devastating incident claimed the lives of four individuals who resided above the shop, underscoring the far-reaching consequences of EV fires. What amplifies the distressing nature of these occurrences is the alarming increase in deaths attributed to lithium-ion battery fires in New York City. A staggering total of 13 fatalities have been recorded thus far this year, more than double the previous year's count, according to the city's fire department. Renowned automakers such as General Motors, Ford Motor Company, and Hyundai Motors, among others, have been compelled to allocate substantial resources to address the mounting challenge of recalls linked to EV fires. The alarming wave of electric vehicle fire incidents is not confined to a single region. Instead, it has extended its reach to China, casting a shadow over the burgeoning EV market in the country. Reports reveal a troubling reality. More than 19,000 EVs have been embroiled in fire-related incidents across China. This unsettling statistic serves as a stark reminder as the EV revolution gains momentum. Intriguingly, one standout observation from these reports is the involvement of BYD, the leading EV manufacturer in China, in the most significant number of fire-related incidents. As a key player in the Chinese EV market, BYD's association with such incidents has ignited a fiery debate surrounding the efficacy of safety standards employed by manufacturers. This, in turn, has ignited conversations about the pressing need for comprehensive quality checks at every stage of the production process. Among the distressing incidents, a particularly alarming occurrence unfolded in Fuzhou, Shaanxi, where a privately owned EV parked innocuously by the roadside suddenly erupted into flames. The dramatic moment witnessed the car door and fragments of shattered glass being forcefully hurled onto the street, narrowly avoiding a pedestrian. This instance serves as a reminder of the potential hazards of EV fires and their far-reaching consequences. Equally troubling is a viral video that emerged from Zhejiang province in eastern China, capturing a harrowing scene where two women made a life-or-death decision to leap out of a moving electric car on a highway. What's the reason? The car had caught fire, leaving the occupants with no choice but to take extreme measures to escape the escalating danger. Statistically, it is imperative to clarify that EVs are less prone to catching fire than their internal combustion engine counterparts. Nonetheless, the recent series of events have prompted a renewed focus on enhancing safety protocols. The remarkable promise of EVs is realized without the shadows cast by preventable fire-related incidents. Despite electric vehicles' numerous safety advantages, the media's extensive coverage of fire-related incidents has created a challenging narrative for the EV industry. The impact of such incidents extends beyond land-based scenarios, as fires aboard ships carrying electric vehicles have amplified concerns surrounding lithium-ion batteries. A recent and noteworthy event occurred off the coast of the Netherlands, where a ship transporting nearly 3,000 cars caught fire. A Dutch news agency reported that one of the 25 electric vehicles on board might have triggered the blaze. While a thorough investigation into the root causes is essential, occurrences like this underscore the imperative to prioritize battery safety within electric vehicles. Intriguingly, even in cases where the exact origin of a fire remains officially undetermined, the spotlight often shifts to lithium-ion batteries as potential culprits. This heightened scrutiny underscores the critical role that battery safety occupies in the realm of electric vehicles. An illustrative example is the incident involving the Felicity Ace last year, which led to the sinking of nearly 4,000 vehicles on a ship. The speculation surrounding the involvement of lithium-ion batteries highlights the complex interplay between fire incidents and the technology underpinning modern electric vehicles. The intricate workings of modern electric vehicles revolve around the fundamental operation of their lithium-ion batteries. These powerhouses allow lithium ions to move within the system, enabling the battery to undergo the crucial processes of charging and discharging. In this dynamic energy dance, a minuscule amount of heat is naturally generated as a byproduct. However, a potentially perilous situation arises when these batteries suffer damage or exhibit faults, triggering an alarming phenomenon known as thermal runaway. According to Daniel Flynn, Chief Fire Marshal at the Fire Department of New York, these fires can transform from a state of no ignition to a fully engulfed inferno within mere seconds. Flynn aptly likens their behavior to a combustible fire, reminiscent of arson or a gas leak fueled by the astonishing speed at which they propagate. Battery damage within electric vehicles can occur under various circumstances, each of which harbors the potential for unleashing the destructive forces of thermal runaway. The implications of these incidents extend beyond the realm of electric vehicles alone. The New York landscape, for instance, has witnessed incidents where poorly constructed batteries and e-bikes were implicated in fires. In these instances, manufacturers cutting corners on a vital component known as the separator compromised the battery's integrity. At the heart of electric vehicle technology lies a critical component known as the separator. In the unfortunate event that a separator fails, a cascade of potentially catastrophic events may unfold. The energy stored within the battery can discharge uncontrollably, inducing a surge of heat that causes the battery's electrolyte fluid to heat up and even boil. This heightened pressure within the battery leads to a scenario known as overpressurization, a phenomenon with the potential to set off a chain reaction culminating in a fire. Once ignited, these fires not only pose immediate risks, but also exhibit a significant likelihood of rekindling, a characteristic that compounds the challenges firefighters and emergency responders face. The risks associated with separator failure extend beyond electric vehicles, permeating other facets of the electric transportation landscape. For instance, bike riders who employ electric bicycles or e-bikes may acquire additional batteries, often mismatched or refurbished, to extend their riding capabilities. While offering convenience, this practice introduces uncertainty regarding the quality and safety of these supplementary batteries. Substandard or deteriorating batteries may be charged in makeshift and hazardous setups devoid of proper safety measures. This recklessness is exemplified by the use of improvised charging stations resembling plywood cubbies, where extension cords and power strips snake down walls reminiscent of tangled vines. In the realm of electric vehicle charging practices, the danger escalates to a point where it's likened to tossing a hand grenade into a volatile situation. A striking analogy offered by Fritz, one that underscores the extreme peril inherent in certain reckless practices. The gravity of this situation leaves no room for delay, demanding swift and decisive action from the government to mitigate potential disasters. As the recent surge of electric vehicle-related fires gains momentum, the consequences have rippled far and wide, leaving in their wake not only loss of life and property, but also imposing significant financial burdens. A recent presentation conducted by the Department of Energy Storage and Electric Transportation at the Idaho National Library underscored the looming financial fallout. Automakers and insurance companies are at risk of facing substantial losses stemming from warranty and liability issues emanating from these fire incidents. Furthermore, the ramifications of these incidents extend beyond just financial losses. Negative perceptions that are fueled by media coverage of these fires have the potential to amplify the financial woes for the electric vehicle industry. The fear of potential fire-related explosions reverberates through the public consciousness, threatening to erode confidence and dissuade potential buyers from considering electric vehicles as a viable mode of transportation. Despite the reality that fire incidents involving electric vehicles remain statistically rare within the context of the broader electric vehicle landscape, the power of fear and perception should not be underestimated. The association with fire-related incidents can potentially eclipse the positive strides and advancements made in electric transportation. The fear sown by these isolated occurrences has the potential to apply brakes to the overall adoption of electric vehicles. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of our next upload. Thanks for watching.